you can see I've got the winch controller plugged in under the seat. I got the button out here. I've got the winch all hooked up. So it's all the way in the up position. So now I can go and let it out. There, now it's all the way down and there's no weight on the Subaru suspension. Now watch as I run it up. And now it's pretty much all the way up. Well, there it's all the way up.